From a bird's eye view, at more than a mile high, Estadio Azteca has seen it all. Olympics, title fights, World Cup finals, a rich past worthy of the passion of its people, the multitud, la gente. In 2005, Los Cardinals too made history here in the first NFL game played in Mexico City against the 49ers. A celebration of football americano.
Caught by Bolden to one, it backs into the end zone, touchdown!
The locals, El Vecino, embrace our game, and Arizona's team returned the love, feeling right at home on the way to big.
Here comes Barry, forced the fumble, and it's...
17 years later, Act 2 takes stage in Estadio Azteca. They call Mexico City La Ciudad de los Palacios, the City of Palaces. A revival between rivals in the grandest palace of them all.